Waking up from a...
Alright, good morning everyone. My name is Carrie, my friends call me Care Bear. Welcome to my gaming den. If you'd like to become one of my cutie cuts, just hit the subscription button down below and turn on the notice and I'll let you know when I upload a new video. And if you'd like to, help me to beat the YouTube algorithm gods, simply drop a like, a comment, and a possible share. It'll really help my channel grow, and I appreciate it. Now, we are on to the last of my Christmas, games that I have. I'll see about finding more, of those Christmas games before the end of Christmas time. Okay. Now, this is a collector's edition. And there is bonus content. So we'll probably have 4 videos out of this. We'll do, I usually do get 3 out of this. So with the bonus content, I should probably get 4. Maybe 5. If I do only an hour of the bonus content and it takes longer than that. Anyway. I hope everyone's doing okay today. Hope everyone's taking some time to rest. Today's a Saturday where I am. So, let's get on with the show. The Christmas Tree Forest. Okay, and let's see what's going on there. I have to wait for it to load up. Very pretty tree ornaments. What kind of tree ornaments do y'all have? Y'all have a tree or do y'all celebrate something like Hanukkah or Kwanzaa? Or a different holiday somewhere? Where are you from?
A year ago, Mom left to get presents and went missing. Dad was overcome with sadness and started working twice as much. I just try to remember the old days. Mom bought me the snow globe for my first Christmas, and I always put it under the Christmas tree.
The snow globe will lead you to me, Inga. Please find me.
Mom disappeared last Christmas Day, and now exactly a year later, I hear the echo of her call for help. I must hurry. There's a puzzle piece. So I guess we have to find puzzle pieces. Dear Singer, your mother loves you. Pretty tree and a little pretty house. Neat. Oh, Jinxie, level lazy cat. Don't leave home well. Want me, okay? Morphing objects too. Aha. Interesting. Can I use this? What about this? use that. Nope. What is around here? Dad made entrance to the open door, but a couple of bells were missing. That. There we go. Okay. Candle. Snowflake. Something needs to go there. Mom and Dad. How can I carefully cut the ribbon? Okay. Scissors! Okay. Now dress go out. Interesting. Evil forces are preventing Christmas magic from entering our own town. I need to be careful. Alright, I better try something else, let's see. Is that? Oh, that's a piece. Oh, wait, is there a morphing object around here? I'm sure it is. Oh, right there. Alright, I know where this goes, so let's go over here. Cinnamon sticks. A hairpin. Neat balls. Let's see. See if we can put this in there. Nope. What about cinnamon sticks?
Waking up from a good rest feels great. But not when I find myself looking so awful. I should be clean and at least decorated with a Christmas wreath. Will you help me?
Fix and repaint. Yeah, sure. I can do that. Gotta be something. This puzzle piece. What can this be used? Collectibles? I did not know there was collectibles. Let me see. Okay, so I need some sort of musical instrument, I think. There's gotta be something around. Anything else over here? What do I need to clean it? Okay, a couple of ornaments. I guess I gotta use a lockpick. Okay, let's put this here and put it on. Let's see what we got. All right, we need a gingerbread man, Santa, a penguin. Two love doves. A teddy bear. Penguin, a gingerbread man. Here's a gingerbread man. I don't see a gingerbread man on this one. Okay. Berries. Penguins. I haven't seen a penguin though. Has anybody seen it? There's one penguin. Don't see a penguin. Do not see a penguin. see a penguin on this one, but I don't see a penguin up here. Am I missing it? They'd have on the same level, would they? Okay, here's a gingerbread man. Cat. Where's the gingerbread man on this one though? There's the gingerbread man. Oh, there's the penguin. There's the penguin. Tiny little penguin. Okay. 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 I have a ornament and a brush. Let's put the ornaments here. Let's go over here. Let's brush it off. Let's paint. Okay, and we'll give you a Christmas wreath. There you go.
Wonderful. Now that I'm looking festive, you may pass. What a nice girl.
Oh, well, thank you. I'm trying to be. Another troll. Who's this little goblin? Why didn't you destroy the present? Because he's a goblin, he's naughty. That's why. There's a morphin object. Like a button is missing. Poor thing can't move, but he needs some more. Yeah, probably. You hungry? Yeah, I can see why you'd be hungry. Bit iron with my bare hands. What's just to use? I don't know. Yeah, we get it. Can't do it. Alright, well, let's do the drums on here. Not sure where the house goes, the wooden house. Clock hand. Okay. That's one clock hand. Not sure where the wooden house goes. Let's see. Let's see. Ah, there. hiccups. You know I hate them. Sorry, I'm just like two gears to swap. It's like the gear twice rotated. Oh, okay. Okay, hold on. Reset, yeah. Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, okay. D to F. Let's switch D and F. E to C, and E and C is there. Okay. E and C is there. Okay. E and C. Okay. Then B to D. Well, D was there, but it moved to F. So B needs to go there. C to G. Okay, so we moved C over to here, so C to G down here. Okay. A to B. B. Okay, there's a switch. A and B. and H. C and H. But didn't I switch C already? C and G. So wherever G is. So there and H should be moved. Okay. Nope, not that. Okay, that seems a little strange. Okay, so rotate gears. Rotate gears A, B, and C 3 times. Okay. Where's C at? C should be over here. Okay, that doesn't seem right. Alright, let's be careful. Alright. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Nope, that's not right either. Oh my goodness, can you please click on it? Okay. Every Christmas, Santa hangs our presents on the trees in the Christmas forest. All the citizens go and look for one that belongs to them. Okay. acorn and a metal fastener. Hey! Hey! You little brat! Well, he scared squirrel just for fun. Well, these goblins must be in our forest for a reason. I don't like you. Like you at all, buddy. Put this here. Okay. There. Alright, and there we go. Let's see. Alright, let's see what's down the hill. See a hair. Okay, let's go to the bazaar there. Oh, move it out of the way. Okay. Let's see. Aha, someone's home. I can ask him about Mom and how to travel through the woods. Go to the mysterious asset. House and ask the resident. Yes, let's go to a mysterious house in the middle of winter, in the middle of nowhere, and ask for directions. Someone we have no idea who they are. That could only end well. That's sarcasm, y'all. I do believe I can use this here. Yep. There's that behind it. We know where that goes, right here. We know where the sleeve goes, right here. Alright, we got a candle. We got an antler. What a decoration. Last night was warm, but the morning was chilly and the water froze again. How can I melt it? Dun, dun, dun. Alright, here's your forehead decoration, dude. There's one too. Okay. Orphan object. Okay. Got a chair in the house. But those are really yummy. Okay, I think I know what to do on this. Okay. I need to take a cool mold of some clay. I can pour melted metal onto it. I guess we can use this coin. There we go. This way and this way. All right, someone at home, I can ask them some questions.
Hello, who are you? And why are you wandering the woods alone? The Christmas celebration hasn't begun yet.
My name's Inga, and I'm looking for my mother. She went missing last Christmas. Maybe you've seen her here in the woods?
I'm sorry, child. I haven't seen your mother. I could help you, but my magical staff is drained. I'm not feeling well, and I can't charge it myself. If you help me charge it, perhaps I can help you find your mother. But first, let me tell you a very important story. Each year, Father Christmas scatters presents in our forest, and the main Christmas tree is decorated in the magical glade. On this night, magic surrounds that place. The clock has already struck midnight, and Christmas magic fills the air. I can't get to the glade myself because of my poor health. I have a deer, but I don't have any sleigh to travel in. My staff gives me magical powers, and I could use it to search for your mother. To make it work, I need special lights. You can collect them with a magical lantern. Here, take it. Now you're ready for your journey. Once you arrive, Collect the magical lights in this lantern. They'll help you charge my staff. With it, I'll find your mother in a snap.
Yeah, I got a feeling I shouldn't trust you, lady. Should must be on my favorite side. Hammer, a peg. Not sure where those would come in handy. Better find a way to move quickly in the snow. A map wouldn't hurt either. Little pendants used to decorate this, but they seem to be gone. Okay, how do I find the map? Let's see. I need a key to that. Now we got the sun and moon. Have anything to cut it with? No, I don't think so. avoid the thunderclouds. Small stones are missing. Christmas tree. So I need something to help me get up there. What are you doing, buddy? see what this says. Connect matching pairs of images. Select two images to connect them. Moving bubble crosses connection. The connection disappears. Connections can't pass over an image. Okay. Pop the magic bubbles. Could you feed the cats, please?
Tricking you was almost too easy. Let's get reacquainted, shall we? I'm Grilla, and I think Christmas is a waste. It and all other seasons have no place in my world. I simply must do away with them. You'll never see your mother again. Thanks to you, my staff is powerful. Now nothing can stop me. You'll be my first victim.
No! White swans? They stopped her!
Yeah.
wonder what I can throw at him. Don't hold without lace. Nope. Nothing. Can't flip this with bare hands. So this Anna? This? I'll do something. Ron's gave us some yarn as a clue. I hope we'll get it out of here. Why does that look like a horse's head right here? To the left. Where's Blizzard? Blew away that huge carpet like a petal. Someone doesn't want me to leave the castle. Me to leave the castle, and it's making sure it won't be easy. Interesting. This. Okay. Okay. Put these here. And sharpen them. Okay. And put this here. over here. Let's see. That's a puzzle piece. Here's this. Dear Winter, I would love to see you tomorrow over a cup of tea. Grandfather Christmas. I throw snowball at annoying bird and make it drop the object. Tap when slider is the color area to throw snowball. Okay, so now we have a door decoration. And the bird. Okay. The throne hollow score is but a situation not fast. The Lady Winter must heal her brothers. Wish her lives to save me from evil Gryla.
Inga, I'm so glad you made it. My brothers arrived just in time to save you. But Gryla hurt them. They'll need your help.
Okay.
As a child, Gryla was my apprentice. She was extremely gifted, but her mind became consumed by evil thoughts. That's when she turned against me.
To a force them in. Or something. There's the snowman.
She cursed my brothers and took my staff. I can't do magic without it, so I can only lift the curse by knitting 3 nettle shirts. Unfortunately, Grilla's goblins broke into my greenhouse this morning and spoiled my bed of nettles. Please, help me fix them.
Fireflies won't follow me by themselves. Okay. Huh. Let's see. Okay. Restoration, restorative medicine, and a jar. Suppose I can use that here. Okay. And there's that. Anything else? I don't think so. Is there anything else in here? No, it doesn't seem like it. Okay. Sort of magic.
There. Thank you. You're such a kind girl. The only thing left to do is make the nettle shirts for my brothers. Oh, I can't wait to see them again.
Well, I'm going to leave it here for now, since we're at the hour. Oh. And I will, see you next time, my cutie cubs, okay? I'll see y'all again next time, cutie cubs. Y'all take care of yourselves. Remember, be gentle with yourselves. Be kind to yourself. Yes, I know. Bye.